tonight, a bear cub spotted with a plastic food container around its head. Take a look at this. The North Carolina Wildlife Resources Commission posted these photos on Facebook. A biologist in Asheville was able to safely take that container off of the cub, confirm that it's in good health, and safely released back to its mom. So it got into someone's trash.